Who's there? Welcome to Farming Simulator 19 on Hard Mountains. Well, I came over to the shop to lease a Okay, now let's go to lands. This one here, I can sell. Now, what I've got to do... let's see... cotton. That's going to be expensive to lease. $24,735 to lease it. So I'm going to lease it. Yes, okay. Back, back, back. Hopefully I will get a lot more than that because I'd have all the fertilizer and herbicide for that too. And this I'm going to have to do on my own. How awful. I don't know. I will unfold it. $19 will lower. $4. Yes, we are harvesting the first of our cotton. And I'm probably going to take off, you know, as narrow as this is, I'm going to take off a couple of headlands. Well, we're $425,000. When we sell this field, we'll have a pile of money. And then I guess at that point, we'll decide whether we want to buy another field or exactly what we want to do. This is going to take some serious time to harvest. Well, we're only 6% of the capacity of the harvester. I don't remember that being in the driver's seat. Nah. Doesn't really help. Doesn't help me at any rate. Yeah, doing the headland around this way maybe, because it just seems work best for me. Move out on this side a little bit and so I can see what the head's doing. Hey, we got a tenth of a bale. Yippee. I guess when we get to the north end of the pond or lake here, roughly somewhere in the middle, we'll probably be about halfway around one time. One thing I like about these, like some of these other big harvesters, they do turn in a pretty short radius. Well, it's a little better here. Not a lot of steering input needed. Just making my way along. Oh boy, that's going to be a long haul. Just a few weeds here. I guess that's fortunate that's all I missed. Well, I'm sure I missed more than that, but... gotta keep on the edge. This back in here is where I'm having to steer again. Yeah, a few weeds along here. Oh boy. 20%. Got some rough ground there. I actually missed a plant. I think it's because the harvester was kind of climbing up and down. Oh, what time is it? It's only 9:23. Few weeds here, few weeds here, few weeds here, there. Probably a few weeds everywhere. But not over the whole field. Oh. Well, this is the last field on hard mountains that I've got to harvest. You know, for the first time around. Thirty-one percent. Yeah, this thing is slow. As much cotton as this takes, it does not look like it'll be half full with just one headland. But boy, it's going to be right up there, isn't it? Lot to be done. A lot of cotton. Make a lot of clothes. A few more weeds up here. Yeah, now these up here, probably some others too, but if I hadn't started out in the dark, I don't believe I would have missed those, because I would have gotten that out wide enough that it would have done them all. Well, one headland was 40% full. That really is a lot of cotton. What is it, 8,200? Yeah, 8,200 liters. Those are some long rows there. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do go across the end here, and then I'm going to come back across the end, and then I'm going to start going north and south on this field. Don't need that anymore, do I? I know where I am. Yeah, I remember on Ravenport, you know, when I was going back and forth, I had to shift back from side to side to make sure I was doing the whole shebang. Get this set here. And I think at this point, I'm going to do a time lapse. So here we go. We'll be right back. Well, that was a lot of cotton harvesting, and I'm not sure. I'm going to look when we get done here to see if that's even half of the field. Well, you know, that could even be over half of the field, because this leg here is probably actually a little bit bigger than this leg here. And this here, I bet, you know, since it's longer around, yeah, I bet that's at least half of the field. So, well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day.